Do you want to know how to add animated handwritten text to your videos? In today's video, we're going to go over a pretty cool hack using a software called Doodle Maker to create them. So don't miss a second of this video. Welcome to Entrepreneur's Toolbox. I'm Jonathan, and I'm here to help you find the tools to build income online. New videos go up every week, so make sure that you subscribe and ring the bell so you get notified every time that a new video goes live. So you've likely seen animations on people's videos on YouTube or other platforms, like this, like this, like this, like this. There are actually a lot of ways to do this. But as far as creating a custom animation, you'll usually have to buy some plugins for the editing software or a membership from a site that creates them for you. Both of these are perfectly fine options, but I found a pretty cool hack using a software that isn't actually meant for this purpose. I used a software called Doodle Maker. Doodle Maker is meant to create whiteboard explainer videos, but the thing is, it's great at creating those animations just like those plugins and membership sites do. So we're just gonna create a new project and then start from scratch. I'm gonna give it a name. I already have this handwritten animation, and then give it a little dialogue. We're not gonna actually use the dialogue, it just has to be in there. Then just hit save. Let's just go to text. Let's just give it some words to write. Pick a font that we feel is a little bit more handwritten. I like this one. And check this first box. And if you happen to be writing from right to left instead of left to right, you could click this one right here. But I'm gonna be going from left to right, so I'm leaving it unchecked. So now we're not worried about the sound, but we're gonna preview it just to see what it looks like.
This is how you create a handwritten animation.
So that's great. Now you see that a handwritten animation could come out super easily. But how do you get that into your video? We're going to go to background. And now you have a couple options here, and one of them is image. And before we do this, we're gonna go and just grab a backdrop that is green screen. Find an image that is green. Make sure that it is the right color green. Chroma key green is what you're looking for, and just save that file. Once you have that chroma key green image, and you can either drag and drop, or you can click it and find it on your computer. So we're now just gonna test it with this green background and see how it looks.
This is how you create a handwritten animation.
And again, the audio does not matter. So what we're gonna do here, we're gonna save, and then we're gonna render. Let's do it in full HD because why not? And now it's rendering it, and it will just be here. Once it's done rendering, we could download it. And to download it, you just click this little cloud and it will download it to your computer. Now I'm using Final Cut Pro, but this is basically the same in any editing software that you're gonna use. It just might be a little bit different on the steps that you'll take to get there. So I'm just gonna import that file into Final Cut Pro. And then I'm going to turn the audio off. So no audio from that file. And again, this might be a little different depending on the software that you are using. But then I just go to key and key out the background. Now you have an animation that you can put over any video file with no background behind it. So I'll just play a clip just so you can see how it works. I obviously just did a very simple example, but you could use this for anything. You could have the hand come out and draw it. You could have animations come in. You could have pictures animated. It's a very simple way to create these animations. So as you can see, Doodle Maker does the same thing that other services do for a fraction of the price. And on top of that, you get an entire Doodle Explainer video software as well. If you're interested in learning more about Doodle Maker, you can check out my full review right here. Are you gonna try out Doodle Maker to create animated handwritten text for your videos? Let us know in the comments. If you got value out of this video, make sure that you check out this video next. And don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you in the next one.